On March 18, 1766, the hated Stamp Act was repealed after less than a year. The subject of riots and protests in Boston, the repeal was a joyous occasion for Bostonians and was later celebrated on Boston Common with a wild rumpus of fireworks and wine provided by John Hancock.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.